Greetings, everyone. It's me, Bunny.
Zed.
I'm going to play a scary game. I hate scary games, but... Is the house in the woods based on Blair Witch? Blair Witch Project. So we're looking for a couple of campers named Heather and Daniel. At least it's not. At least it's not Josh and Mike, right? Heather, Josh and Mike. Oh, hey, I have a body. Ugh. Quite spooky. It must be. It's either their tent or our tent. Look at a pile of stones outside it. Well, I don't really know which way to go. The sounds are freaking awesome. Freaking awesome. Oh well, let's go this way, I guess. Stop breathing so loudly, Jesus. Run. Oh good. Oh god, look at our hands again. That gives me anxiety. Sort of coming from this way. Oh god, there's a skeleton. Oh, my body still scares me. Okay, just get out of here. Oh my god, how... This is like creeping me out. Yeah, probably just me breaking the sticks, right? I feel like screaming through the woods. Josh! 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 Oh my god! Daniel? I feel like I can see things, but I can't really see them. You know what I mean? Just run. I don't know if it's stamina or not. Oh no! If it's like the movie, like, you know, you just go around in circles anyway. I don't think they got anywhere. Okay, I don't want to help you anymore. I just want to go home. Oh no, my compass. What the heck? Oh shit. Okay, we're going this way. Oh my god, my heart is beating really fast. Oh my god. Don't like it. God, the wind, just the sounds, it's so creepy. Run. That was an ass skipping. Okay, found the house. Okay, let's just go in. Well, I don't really want to be walking around the house. Well, I kind of want to grab. Can't do it without helping you. I'll just go home. Shit. I don't want to be in the house, I don't want to be outside. Let's go in, I suppose. Sorry. I'm scared. God damn it. Jesus. there. On you. Game? Was it T? Yeah, T. I don't have a flashlight anymore. When I screamed, I must have broken the flashlight. It's really dark. Who lit the candles? Can't go in there. We went there. God, it's so dark. Oh my God. It's just someone's come in because I had that door shut. Door shut. Is it still out there? He's gone. He's come inside more than likely. Or she. I don't know if it's meant to be there. What's your handprints? Kids' handprints. Okay, there was someone standing in there. Oh my God. Okay, so they're chanting something. They're like bringing her to life or whatever. Can't see anything, God damn it. Someone out there, at least. Door over here. Writing on the wall. I don't know if you can see it. I can just see it. There's anything over there. I can't see it. No. I just want to get out now. Oh, God. Oh! God. Look at the floor. Can't see out there now. Can't get in there. Can we go down somewhere else? What is that? No, I just want to go home. there's too black. Mike, Josh, Heather, Daniel. Freaking me out. Jesus, I can't see anything. That music, oh my God. God, that is scary as hell. That was great. Oh, it just stops. Oh, gosh. Thanks for watching, everyone. Hope you enjoyed it. And see you next time. Bye.